Hey guys, Wolf Team Gaming here, and I'm back to play some more The Long Drive. And I figured I'd just restart from scratch again, because that was driving me nuts just biking. Oh, this thing is extremely rusty. And this thing is now useless. Shoot. Okay, grab you. And one. And yeet. Okay, so that's what that does. So that's good to know. And there, yeet. Open it back up. Put that there. This looks to be one that takes a ratio. Yep. Okay, so I'm gonna need to pour the gas in first. And then the oil. I'm going to need to put this in there. Excuse me. There we go. And you grab it. And alright. So All right, off we go. Just get on the road. I really need to make sure that my gas tank stays full. So if I come across a gas station and all that that has gas and oil, I'm filling up my engine more. Yeah, so I'm hoping I have a pretty good night base suit for this, where everything's not too far apart from each other, because that'd be annoying as hell. But from the looks of it, it is. All right. Oh, there's a hut right there. Let's go and take a look. Fix my mirror, same with that one, and that one, like that. Slow, slow, slow. No. Gold bar and a bunch of turd. Aha. Ooh. That's only that's annoying as well. There we go. And tire and one of those. Empty. Ooh. That's definitely a keeper, because I can use this if I have to get a new vehicle. Okay, so there. In there. I guess I lost the other one, so that's fine. It's purple. That's a color of this. All right, now yeet. Well, that was a long one. So the road's over that way. All right. Now back to the road. Well, that. No. No, I slowly turn so that way I don't do any mess-ups or mistakes from turning, because I've done that quite a few times already. Alright, well, I'm gonna fast forward this until I get to the next stop, so see you in a bit. There's something right there. Yay! Sleep. Just in case. This is the shiniest one I've seen so far. There we go. Okay, is this able to fit? I would actually find it funny if it can fit. Water. since I technically don't need them, I'm just gonna get rid of these. Wait a minute. This one, yeah. I get different new words. Okay. Actually, I'm just gonna strip the car down to what I don't need. That I'm keeping. This I'm gonna get rid of. I want to actually take this seat out, but apparently I can't. Nope, last time I did that, I got stuck in the hole. Okay, so, you break off. Alright. Back on the road. I'll see you at the next stop. I'm dead. There, help. I'm flying. I'm flying in the sky. 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 And I'm going to crash. And I'm still moving and crashing and blowing and no. And I am I've lost everything, every part of this vehicle, including my engine. And I am not walking, so back to the beginning. Make it look a bit nicer. Alright, time to get to working on the door. There we go. Now I go to the other side. And I get rid of the rest on this one. Then I clean this up a bit. Let's see, so we got that, where's the gas tank? Right here. I always have 0.5 in it. That is always annoying. But it's always consistent, so at least I have that. Fill up on water. Back of the trunk. Open up the gates. There we go. I need to fill up on oil. Got 5 liters, so that I can just leave. So now I grab this and pop that back on. Hoping that there's some blue paint down here. Nope, only what looks to be black. More so gray, but that's fine. Let's just use the rest on the HUD. Alright, so it is black. Go. Definitely need this because I definitely do need the light for nighttime, so that I have to wait for mornings. Here we need that, so that's good. Got 4. See this. Grab the engine. My hands are quite weird. Drop that in. We have max amount of oil in there, so that's fine. Okay, need to get the katana. And G. Okay, so it's not what I thought it was, but it's a nice color still. Okay, so both of these now are empty, so that's fine. We got partially shiny, so that's good. A shiny hubcap. So let's take that, then that. That's there. Take this, attach that onto there. Then, I was hoping for it to break. This goes on top of there. There we go. Detach the grill. All right. Drop that down. Okay, that's actually kind of funny. This there. And off we go. And hopefully not to go flying off again. That was definitely weird and annoying as hell. Don't worry, we're flying again, so gotta watch the road. Way. Yep. Okay, so. Hopefully I don't go flying off again. Especially, I don't know what happened with that. And slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down. Back it up. Forward. Pull up. And this is 1.6, and oil is full. I'm just needing the gas. Okay. Ooh, we have a bat. That has now disappeared. Coolant tank, better light, green. We got this. The coolant, and I have still no clue what that is. Aha. More oil. I need gas, because oil doesn't... Oil doesn't get consumed as fast as the others. Empty. Let's see, what do these have? Alcohol. The engine compartment. Seriously, I can't. Oh, that's sad. I can change the lights, but that's about it. Bike, that tire. All right. Well, that's going to be it for this episode of The Long Drive. Thank you very much for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. And oh, there it is. I hope to see you all in the next episode. Bye.